One common question that I have been getting lately is about eligibility for CBA Canada. A lot of you have this concern that if you do a one-year postgraduate course in Canada after bachelor's degree in your home country, then you might not be eligible for CBA Canada because of four-year bachelor degree requirement. Just to clarify that even if you have a three-year bachelor degree and you do a one-year postgraduate course in Canada, then also you are pretty much eligible to pursue CPA Canada and become CPA Canada in the long run. So go ahead and start applying.